Hello guys, today I'm going to be playing Micro Battles on Mineplex, and I'm going to be showing you a strategy that I like to use, and I'm on the best map to do it on right now, and this strategy is called the Rush and Camp strategy. You know, the two things that people don't like, you know, you just see the people in games like, stop camping, and they're like, stop rushing, and I'm like, they might as well just being, stop using strategy, even though it says right here, big strategy, which it is big strategy. And, you know, I guess all these kids want fair games. You know what? Life lesson right here. Life isn't fair, so get over it. So this is the rush and camp strategy. It's not going to work every time. So you rush over to someone else's island thing here. And you kind of block up over here. You see, it's really easy to block up. There might be someone up here. You just want to kind of kill them really easy. They're not expecting you this early in the game. You got to rush really quickly. And then from here, you can just... pointers. You want to be an archer get while you're doing it, so you can kind of, you know, snipe them off into the lava. This is really good for taking out one whole entire team. And it won't kill them all. Like, it's not guaranteed. I'm not guaranteeing anything, but you know, if I didn't miss that shot, the dude would have been dead in the lava. Especially on this map, if you fall in the lava, you're pretty much done for. It's too deep. If you like miss a jump, you sink all the way down there, and you don't get back up and alive. So yeah, so now you're camping, which is not a bad thing. Don't make people think it's a bad thing. But I guess if you think it's a bad thing, let me know, and tell me why it's a bad thing. I want to know your reason why. People don't say why; they just say "ant noob," which noob means if you're new to the game. But you know, people don't know what stuff means. But tell me why you think it's a noob thing to do, and then I'm kind of interested in what you can say, if you can say anything. I don't know. So, let's see. So, that's pretty much the strategy. That's a beginner strategy. It won't always work. And it works a good amount of the time on this map. It does not work a good amount of times on, like, any other map. But I'll go play a couple of the other maps, because the other maps are kind of the same. They have one big tower. But these are kind of like a pyramid-type tower, so you only need 3 blocks to get up here. As you notice, I only use 3 blocks to get up here. If you did not know that, then another strategy for you, which is actually a lot more helpful. And, so this is the Russian camp strategy. So I'm just going to kind of camp up here. You know, you notice how I'm not trying to go and kill the other people. Because I am the last person on my team alive, and you know, I'm just not going to go for the 2v1 when they have the upper ground. You know, it's just not a good idea. What I'd rather do is just kind of shoot them into the lava when they try to come by. He sees me. Oh god, he missed him. Well, you see what I did there when he shot at me? I just kind of pulled over like this. If I like know I can't get out of the way in time, I'll just like block, which reduces the damage by half. So another strategy for you. Oh man, this thing is like full of strategies. Holy crap. Oh, now it's just 2v1. Fantastic. And the islands are very sparse. Can I do it? Probably. Unless these dudes are good. Which I'm planning on killing one of them right about now. Here, maybe if I shoot him, piss him off a little bit. Does it piss him off a little bit? I feel like they're expecting me to shoot him into lava. Oh, God. Okay, yeah, you do that. Oh, wow. How did I miss that? That was sad. You know what? I'm going to have to go down here and do something about this. I feel like, am I on their map? Oh, I'm on their tower. Oh, what a coincidence. Don't you do think it's a coincidence, Nirot? Do you think it's a coincidence? I think it's a coincidence. I think I just need one more arrow, then I'm gonna go, you know, kind of wreck you. Okay, perfect. Who wants to die? You? Oh my god! This is lucky. Lucky people. Lucky people for days. Yeah, bro. Good idea. Amazing ideas. Amazing ideas for days. Falling back into lava. Hey, well, you gonna try to come up to that lava and get me? No, I don't think so. I think he threw his sword into the lava because he knew he was gonna win, but you know, he is against me, so you know. Don't throw your sword into the lava when you're against me. Pro strats, I guess. Okay, I'm gonna show you guys how it works on another one of these maps. It's the Bitty City. See, I don't like this map. It's not my favorite map. It looks cool and all, but it's kind of laggy in the beginning. Don't worry guys, it happens to me too. It lags right in the beginning of the game. I believe it's because that's when the blocks start falling down. As you didn't know, Micro Battles, the islands get smaller. If you didn't notice, my tower thing was disappearing behind me, because it was like only half there. So, the game does not last forever. The game only lasts a certain amount of time. I do not know what the time is, you know. if I do this microbiome tips thing again, comment down below if you want me to do this again. And if I do it again, I'm gonna find out what time, like how much time you have in the game, like from this point going to zero, from the rest of the game to going down all the blocks. I will figure that out for you guys for the next tips and tricks of micro battles. And if you want another tip and trick of micro battles, like other strategies that I use, I mean, I kind of showed you, knock them into that. Yeah, other strategies, like main strategies, like beginning of the game strategies, like I use, like camp rushing strategies. No, rushing camp strategies. It's really hard on this map because you know the lag. But wait, no, it's actually semi hard because they all see me. How's it going, buddy? It's not really. You know, people don't like you running around their maps. I mean, they want to kill you. I don't know why you want to kill me. Like, I'm trying to be friendly and all, but, you know, you just had to be mean. Here, watch this blue dude. He's going to try to kill me. Bro, I just wanted to be nice. I just wanted to be nice to you, okay? No. Yeah. Okay. Let's try on a map that's not Itsy Bitsy City. It lags in the beginning, and it's hard to kind of, you know, get over the thing. So, yeah, let's go do that. Did kill like one person, I think. Yeah, because he was just kind of, you know, crouching of let's not do seasons. Oh, this is like the basic vanilla map. Has to be like one of my favorites. I do like the seasons map a lot because you know, it's really easy to do the camp rushing strategy. So, but this map's basic map. It's good for working. So this is the archer strategy. Like, if you're archer, I suggest doing this. We're just going up in your own tower. But I kind of like shooting down at the people because it's easier to kill them. That's why I do it. It's because, like, it's really easy to shoot down at people and have them knocked into the lava. It's not as easy to, like, shoot them, like, just randomly and not have them be knocked off anywhere. Like, later in the game, you can shoot them off easier, but, you know. Yeah, no. Okay, so let's try to. Plus, on these maps, if like, see, I might be able to go over here on this red team, but it's going to be really, really hard because, you know, they're kind of all focused. Like, I don't know. Okay, here. Maybe if they turned around a little bit. You know what, screw it. I'm going to go over the yellow map. I'm going to go to the yellow side, and I'm going to see what's happened. See what's going on over here. Hopefully this guy doesn't realize that I'm here. Did you realize? Oh, shit, he realizes! I didn't think he realized. Okay, let's go get a couple more dirts, and let's try it on the red team. You kind of want to be fast, because, you know, then you get... Okay, just turn around, buddy. Turn around, and no one has to get hurt. I mean, except your team later. Okay. Oh, crap, they see me. Okay, should I keep running, or should I go on top? Should I go? No, I'm gonna die. I'm dead. Like, it's over, man. Holy crap, that was stupid. That was one of the stupidest things. I'm gonna do a successful one. See, it doesn't always work. It might work more if you're better than it. Just like luck and whatnot. Okay, let's do this again. So, yeah. So hopefully it works this time, and hopefully I can, you know, start getting that dirt earlier. I kind of waited a little bit for whatever reason to get the dirt. If you want to get dirt right away, get enough dirt to block up. I think you need like 7 at least blocks to block up. 8 if you want, you know. I don't know. I suggest getting more blocks so you can make a little base up there. But, you know, you can do what you want. I'm just telling you the facts about micro battles, you know, informing you, making you a better micro battles player, even though it creates competition for me. But, you know, you, my viewers, are awesome, and you deserve to be able to have better microbattle strategies, even if you're fighting me and wrecked me. But, you know, learn it from me. That's all that matters, right? Right, Will, dude? Okay. Okay, let's get all these blocks. I kind of like going behind the tower because, you know, if someone does happen to, like, rush you, like, jump over the wall, like, place down 2 blocks, jump over the wall like that green dude did, he won't go for you first. He'll go for someone else. Which is why it's not gonna happen this game. You know what? Crap. Let's just go do it on this red tower. Hey, green dude. Green dude. We could have been friends. Okay, good. We're friends. Shit, he sees me. Oh my god, they all see me coming. What is this world come to? You know what? I don't even know what this world has come to. I'm just gonna run around like for days. They will never catch me because I'm the gingerbread man. Oh, they're still chasing me. Oh, back into lava with you, buddy. And your friend? He can go into lava too if he wants. Oh, nope, you go in the lava. Hey, they're not falling into lava. What is this madness? Okay, I'm gonna shoot him. Run! No, what are we doing? Get up to me! How did they get up to me? Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna do it. I swear, I will do it once on one of these other maps. Oh, no. Okay, so yeah, guys, remember to like this video, which shows me that you guys enjoy Mineplex videos in general, and comment that comment if you want to see more strategy videos like this. If you do, maybe you do a strategy. You want to tell me what it is? I can showcase that. But I mean, I understand my own strategies more than you try and explain to me. But if you explain it really well, then you never know. You get a huge shout out from me in the next video and whatnot. But you know, we're gonna keep on, you know, lobbying stuff up, getting the melons, running fast. I have no clue why it's named that. Maybe I can find out. Maybe one of you guys know watching this why, but for now, I think it's a cool map in general. I like the glass there. It adds strategic value because you kind of see through the base. I mean, it's strategy and everything. There's always strategy. Okay, perfect, perfect, perfect. Perfect-ish. Perfect. Perfect! No, not perfect. Never mind. You know what? Screw these green people. I am going... You know, screw this map. I am so gonna lose. Ooh, I'm alive still. Oh, God, they're shooting at me now. Why? You didn't have to be this way. Okay, okay, I'm gonna do it now. I'm gonna try to kill it before I do for... Come on. Yes, I made it. That's done. Sometimes you gotta make a little lap around, but then you could just, you know, start wrecking on them. If I had good aim or something, then you would start wrecking on them. But it's better if you get there earlier in the game because then they're still at their island. Luckily, this dude was still at his island and he survived, which was sad. Well, maybe not. Won't survive. Hopefully not. Yep, he comes across somebody. Right, I'm about to kill my take my. Oh my God, he didn't die. He must be super low. I'm gonna kill him. You know what? No, he's gonna die. Okay, you ready? Ready, buddy? You better not move. Good job. He was low, I just knew it. Okay, and then it's funny when they try to come up to you, you just gotta hit them like three times in like any direction, and they pretty much die. So you gotta really, like, really smack them. Oh God, they're making a staircase. Don't do that. That's not very nice. Hey, can no little boy not get me? I bet you can jump. Oh, if only he jumped up a little bit higher, he wouldn't have been knocked up into the thing. He's coming up. Oh, guys, awesome teammate pick. See, I'm not gonna get three hits on him. But you're gonna try. No. Okay, I might have to evacuate here. You know what? Screw it. I'm gonna die. Nope. I'm dead. I'm already dead. Oh wait, he missed me. I would have died if he hit me. So clearly, I'm not doing very. I'm not performing the best I could possibly be. Usually, I'm better at Michael Bowles. But you know, like you're recording right now, so you don't get to be good. No. So you won't believe me. I don't know. If it's not recorded, you know. Just barely got out of there with one smackaroony on me. Will he try to follow me? That dude's trying to. Oh, you're the buddy. Ooh, warned me and, you know, got killed by that one dude. That's unfortunate. And jump over and get killed by this blue dude. Oh, he misses me. Oh, but the other dude catches me. That's sad. You know, I'm going to end this video off with a win. So I'm going to go somewhere and go back to that seasons map, which it can be strategy, you know, works good on. And, dude, I covered almost every map except the new one and the one with sand. So I'm gonna get back to the seasons one somewhere. Never mind. I'm gonna do this one with sand because why the hell not? I might just lose this game again. But of course, I've been rushing every time. Rushing camp strategy. That is a strategy name. I'm sure. I saw someone surprisingly. I think it was yesterday doing the same thing. I'm like, what? I'm usually the only one who did that, and he was doing it like the beginning of the game, like I did. So it works best at the beginning of the game, because you know, then you have almost the whole team down there for your little picking. You just kind of pick them off one by one, just into the lava with them. You kind of want to shoot them right on the top of their head, because for whatever reason, if you shoot them right on the top of your head and they're like right under you, it's like lots of knockback. I don't know why, but it just seems like it. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So, let's do this map. Oh, this map. I completely forgot about this map. This map's kind of new, I think. I don't know. Yeah, kind of new. What are these? Like, five Michael Bowles maps now? There's that one. Dude, this might be six. I don't know. Five or six. I don't know. What do you guys think? Tell me in the comment below. And don't just say five or six, because I'll forget. Say, like, there are, say, like, complete sentences. Okay, so let's see if I can, you know, camp rush. Not really recommended to camp rush somebody who's already getting rushed by another team. Because then there's just less of them for your picking. Plus, this dude's up here and he's wrecking me because apparently I'm bad at PvP. Or am I good at PvP? Probably not because he's gonna hit me one more time and I'm gonna die. Oh, we can't hit each other. We're not hitting. Oh my God, he was one hit away. I guarantee it. That was just fail at the highest extent. I would... Like, crappy PvP right there. Holy balls. I got pretty good at PvP, but, you know, clearly not. It just all went away. There's a desert. That's the sand one I was talking about. So I guess we're doing the desert one. I wanted this to be a short video, but no. You can't play a seasons map to play, so you're gonna just lose come a whole bunch of more. But, whatever. Let's do this down. We're on the sand map. Okay. This one, for whatever reason, seems easier to block up. I mean, if you're saying it might be easier to be an archer for this strategy because you get the blocks faster and then you can just kind of go up there, but then what would be the point on being someone else's map? I mean, someone else's island or tower, I should say. Because the whole point of the strategy is to kind of, you know, shoot them off into the lava and you're getting a whole bunch of kills and whatnot. Clearly, this is not a good example because I've been dying a whole bunch, but, you know, I'm just because for the sake of the video, I would not rush camp every single time in every single game like I've been doing. I am just trying to show you guys an example. And there's different strategies for different scenarios. It's just the way the game is played. There's different outcomes, everything. You gotta strategically lies bobs. Just say if like they're not looking and like it's a perfect opportunity, like they're all on one side and I can like totally get, I mean, in the, or like the other team might just be rushing at you and you can, holy crap, dude. Holy crap, dude. You see how far away he was hitting me? That was a little bit sketchy. A little bit sketchy indeed. This dude trying to chase after me, he's probably gonna kill me though. Wait, he totally targeted me. What the hell? Yeah, get wrecked by the red team over there. God, why target me? Damn, pissed me off. He probably knew I was low because that dude was wrecking upon me. I'm not sure if he was lagging or something, but it's kind of sketchy. Might so say most. There's the season map. Finally, God. Okay, let's win this game using the rush camping strategy. I know I did it once already. Let's do it twice. If you guys use this strategy and it's working for you, please tell me in the comment below. And if it's not working for you, then you might be like me and just like, you're not doing good timing. I would definitely not use this every single time. You gotta do it at the right points. I'm just doing it for the case of the video. Maybe I'll just play. No, it'll take too long. If you want to see me playing micro battles, more micro battles, then you can, you know, go do that. But this map's really easy because you only get 3 blocks and you get over really, really quickly. But, you know, everybody seems to, you know, be like keeping an eye out on me, so I'm just gonna go over to the blue team because, you know, that yellow dude, oh, they see me too. But this map's really easy to get up on fast, so that's another reason why it's the best map. And you just, you know, kill all the people, even though all the people left and the dude shot me off. God. Okay. And he's chasing me. No! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Oh no! Oh no! No! Oh. No! Swear to God, you shoot me, guys! Oh my God! Don't you dare shoot me! Holy crap! No, I'm not shooting right now, Creeper. Oh my God! They could have so easily wrecked me. Oh, that red team. I did not use the camping strategy in a good way at all. Oh my God! Okay, here we go. I can use the camping strategy a good way. And nope, I fail. I'm a failure. Holy crap, they were like, two of them or three of them were aiming their bows at me right when I had one heart. They could have just killed me right there. That'd have been sad. Okay, where's he coming? Where's he coming? He's coming up from behind, isn't he? Up there he is, yes, okay. Those yellow dudes are just gonna kill me if I try to kill him. Don't shoot me, I promise. I'm giving you me nice. Don't do it. They're all shooting at me. Very mean. I can't do it. Okay, you go away and you go away. You know what? You all just go away. Okay? Did I kill him? No, I didn't. The islands are still on him. This is really difficult, you know, when you don't have any. This is why you grab extra blocks. This is why you grab extra blocks, so you can, you know, defend yourself from those red guys, and then you can like focus on this blue guy here. You know what I mean? Okay, I'm gonna just try to, you know, on his head, and he doesn't take any knockback at all. I think I got him on the shoulder. Okay, bro, I mean, you can just back off and not come over here, and then I wouldn't have to deal with you, but, you know, this red dude, I'm gonna kill him. Oh my God, he moved. I am failing so hard right now. It is insane. Oh my God, I'm probably not even gonna win this game. I mean, I'm on the green team, what? It appears so. You should have been the yellow team. I hear, like, the block. He's, like, breaking blocks to do it underneath me. Okay, oh, bro, not cool. Okay, you, perfect. Die. Oh my god, the red thing hates me. Holy crap, I don't like these breaking block sounds under me. Okay, you know what? This dude is gonna die. I'm gonna be the one who kills him. And he runs away. Oh my god. The failings are real. The failing is real. Oh my god, I can't focus on anything. They're all over me. I am literally not gonna win this. They're all over me. And they're not coming after me. And my island is pretty much gone. They are right there. Oh my, I am done for, guys. I am done for. I mean, yeah, crap. You know what? That seriously, I was on top of this thing, and if I ran that way, he would have came down and right killed me. If I ran over there, I mean, I was on the green team. Oh wait, no, I was on the green team. I should have just ran to my island. Stupid. I keep forgetting. I always think I'm on the yellow team. Oh my god. I'm gonna join a game, any random game, and I'm just gonna win, even if I'm not using the cam strategy. I'm just gonna do what I do normally, show you guys what I do normally, and hopefully this minute's not 20 minutes long, or else, you know, I posted on the Minecraft forums and then no one watched it. But hopefully you guys watch it. I don't like this Land of Time map. It is the worst map. I don't like it. You can't run behind them at all, unless it's like at the very, very beginning. Okay, you know, screw it. I'm doing itty bitty city. Itty bitty city. Because that is my least favorite map, the tree times thing, because, you can't run behind the maps, and the vines are in the way, and you can't run around it at all. Like, you cannot run around it. I like, if you noticed, the camping strategy requires a lot of running around if you're in a sticky situation. So you need to kind of be like, you know, parkour mastering it up, and, those vines and maps just not good at escaping. It's just not. This map, a little bit better. Okay, so I'm gonna rush those green people over there. I'm gonna do it right. I don't usually take the blocks from over here because, you know, if anyone rushes me, like, it looks like this dude's about to do. Not me, thankfully. He's rushing the other people. Never mind. Wait, no, yeah, he's rushing blue team. Okay, sweet. Okay, sweet. Okay. I kinda just rush over here because I'm, like, safety of the car. You know, kind of. I don't know. Bam! See, it's successful on this map, too. When do you know? Was I on the red team? Yes, I was on the red team. Oh, this David Dead guy thinks he was hacking. How cute. Oh well. It looks like coming over to the top of this green tower was pointless because they're all about to die. Oh wait, no, there's one still alive. Hey! You're the chosen one. You're gonna be killed by me. Lucky you. Oh, never mind. The other dude gets to kill you. Oh yeah, bro, just run across that thing. Just run across as fast as you can. Yeah, just do that. Right into the lava. Hey, no, don't try to get out of the lava. That's not a smart thing to do. Just die of the flames, or else I swear to God I'm gonna jump down there if you don't die of the flames. Okay, you weren't dying to the flames, and it's pissing me off. Okay. Well, I guess there's no point of being up there anymore, since, you know, they're all over the place. Okay, yeah, you go try to kill my team a little bit more, and I will shoot you into that damn lava. You try to go kill my team, I will knock you into the lava. Okay, guys, let's run away. Let's just run away from these people. Okay, sound good? Yes. Oh, yeah, let's fight them. Let's take them all one-on-one. One-on-one. Yeah, let's get them. Yes. Okay, let's, you know, wreck them. Oh, you're gonna try to run away? Oh, not today, buddy. Not today. Oh, right in for the KS, that other dude. God damn. Oh, I was trying to go in for the cleanup, but, you know, I'm gonna go in manually for the cleanup. Cleanup's real! Okay. I guess it wasn't really because I kind of hit him a lot. But GG! That's what I would normally do in a normal game and win. So GG. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, hit that like button. And if you want to see more awesome videos by me, RustyDowBT, subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye! Hello guys, today I'm going to be playing Micro Battles on Mineplex, and I'm going to be showing you a strategy that I like to use, and I'm on the best map to do it on right now, and this strategy is called the Rush and Camp strategy. You know, the two things that people don't like, you know, you just see the people in games like, ah, stop camping, and they're like, ah, stop rushing, and I'm like, they might as well just being, ah, stop using strategy, even though it says right here, big strategy, which it is big strategy. And, you know, I guess all these kids want fair games. You know what? Life lesson right here. Life isn't fair, so get over it. So this is the Russian camp strategy. It's not going to work it's not going to work every time. So you rush over to someone else's island thing here. And you kind of block up over here. You see it's really easy to block up. There might be someone up here. You just want to kind of kill them really easy. They're not expecting you this early in the game. You got to rush really quickly. And then from here, You can just, oh, and pointers. You want to be an archer git while you're doing it, so you can kind of, you know, snipe them off into the lava. This is really good for taking out one whole entire teaming, one whole entire team. And yeah, I mean, it won't kill them all. Like, it's not guaranteed. I'm not guaranteeing anything, but you know, if I didn't miss that shot, that dude would have been dead in the lava. Especially on this map, if you fall in the lava, you're pretty much done for. It's too deep. If you like miss a jump, you sink all the way down there, and you don't get back up and alive. So yeah, so now you're camping, which is not a bad thing. Don't make people think it's a bad thing. But I guess if you think it's a bad thing, let me know, and tell me why it's a bad thing. I want to know your reason why. People don't say why. They just say "ant noob," which noob means if you're new to the game. But you know, people don't know what stuff means. But tell me why. Why you think it's a noob thing to do. And then, I'm kind of interested in what you can say, if you can say anything, I don't know. So, let's see. So that's pretty much the strategy. That's, beginner strategy. It won't always work, and, it works a good amount of the time on this map. It does not work a good amount of times on, like, any other map. But I'll go play a couple of the other maps, because the other maps are kind of the same. They have one big tower, but these are kind of like a pyramid-type tower, so you only need 3 blocks to get up here. As you notice, I only use 3 blocks to get up here. If you did not know that, then another strategy for you, which is actually a lot more helpful. And, yeah, so this is the Russian camp strategy, so I'm just going to kind of camp up here. You know, you notice how I'm not trying to go and kill the other people, because I am the last person on my team alive, and, you know, I'm just not going to go for the 2v1 when they have the upper ground. You know, it's just not a good idea. What I'd rather do is just kind of shoot them into the lava when they try to come by. That's a bummer. Oh, he sees me. He sees me. Oh, God, he missed him. But you see what I did there when he shot at me? I just kind of pulled over like this. If I like, know I can't get out of the way in time, I'll just, like, block, which reduces the damage by half. So, another strategy for you. Oh, man, this thing is, like, full of strategies. Holy crap. Oh, now it's just 2v1. Fantastic. And the islands are very sparse. Can I do it? Probably. Unless these dudes are good. Which, I'm planning on killing one of them right about now. Here, maybe if I shoot him, piss him off a little bit. Does it piss him off a little bit? I feel like they're expecting me to shoot him into the lava. Oh, God. Okay, yeah, you do that. Oh, wow. How did I miss that? That was sad. You know what? I'm gonna have to go down here and do something about this. I feel like, am I on their map? Oh, I'm on their tower. Oh, what a coincidence. Don't you think it's a coincidence, Nirot? Do you think it's a coincidence? I think it's a coincidence. I think I just need one more arrow, then I'm gonna go, you know, kind of wreck you. Okay, perfect. Who wants to die? You? Oh my God! Lucky. You just had to hit them like 3 times in like any direction, and they pretty much die. So you gotta really, like, really smack them. Oh God, they're making a staircase. Don't do that. That's not very nice. Hey, can no little boy not get me? I bet you can jump. Oh, if only he jumped up a little bit higher, he wouldn't have been knocked up into the thing. He's coming up. Oh, guys. Awesome teammate pick. See, I'm not going to get 3 hits on him. But you're going to try. No. Okay, I might have to evacuate here. You know what? Screw it. I'm going to die. Nope. I'm dead. I'm already dead. Oh, wait. He missed me. I would have died if he hit me. So clearly I'm not doing I'm not performing the best I could possibly be. Usually I'm better at micro battles, but you know, like, you're recording right now, so you don't get to be good, no. So, or you won't believe me, I don't know, if it's not recorded, you know, just barely got out of there with one smackaroonie on me. Will he try to follow me? That dude's trying to. Oh, you're the buddy. Ooh, warned me and, you know, got killed by that one dude. That's unfortunate. And jump over and get killed by this blue dude. Oh, he misses me. Oh, but the other dude catches me. That's sad. You know, I'm going to end this video off with a win. So I'm going to go somewhere and go back to that seasons map, which the camping strategy, you know, works good on. And, dude, I covered almost every map except the new one and the one with sand. So I'm going to get back to the seasons one somewhere. Never mind, I'm gonna do this one with sand, because why the hell not, I might just lose this game again. But of course, I have been rushing every time, rushing camp strategy. That is a strategy name, I'm sure. I saw someone, surprisingly, I think it was yesterday, doing the same thing. I'm like, what? I'm usually the only one who did that, and he did it at like the beginning of the game, like I did. So it works best at the beginning of the game, because, you know, then you have almost the whole team down there for your little picking. You just kind of pick them off 1v1, one by one, just into the lava with them. You kind of want to shoot them right on the top of their head, because for whatever reason, if you shoot them right on the top of your head and they're, like, right under you, it's, like, lots of knockback. I don't know why, but it just seems like it. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So, let's do this map. Oh, this map. I completely forgot about this map. This map's kind of new, I think. I don't know. Yeah, kind of new. What are these, like, 5 Micro Battles maps now? There's that one. Dude, this might be 6. I don't know. 5 or 6, I don't know. What do you guys think? Tell me in the comments below. Don't just say 5 or 6, because I'll forget. Say, like, there are, say, like, complete sentences. Okay, so let's see if I can, you know, camp rush. Not really recommended to camp rush somebody who's already getting rushed by another team, because then there's just less of them for your picking. Plus, this dude's up here, and he's wrecking me, because apparently I'm bad at PvP. Or am I good at PvP? Probably not, because he's going to hit me one more time, and I'm going to die. We can't hit each other. We're not hitting. Oh, my God. He was one hit away. I guarantee it. That was just a fail at the highest extent. I would... like, crappy PvP right there. Holy balls. I got pretty good at PvP, but, you know, clearly not. It just all went away. There's a desert. That's the sand one I was talking about. So I guess we're doing the desert one. I wanted this to be a short video, but no. You can't fight a seasons map to play out, so you're gonna just lose come a whole bunch of more. But whatever. Let's do this. Down. We're on the sand map. Okay. This one, for whatever reason, seems easier to block up. I mean, if you're saying it might be easier to be an archer for this strategy, because you get the blocks faster and then you can just kind of go up there, but then what would be the point on being someone else's map? I mean, someone else's island, or tower, I should say. Because the whole point of the strategy is to kind of, you know, shoot them off into the lava, and you're getting a whole bunch of kills and whatnot. Clearly, this is not a good example, because I've been dying a whole bunch. But, you know, I'm just, because for the sake of the video, I would not rush camp every single time in every single game like I've been doing. I am just trying to show you guys an example. And there's different strategies for different scenarios. It's just the way the game is played. There's different outcomes, everything. You gotta strategically lies mobs. Just say if, like, they're not looking and, like, it's a perfect opportunity, like, they're all on one side and I can, like, totally get, I mean, in the, or, like, the other team might just be rushing at you and, you can, holy crap, dude! Holy crap! Dude, you see how far away he was hitting me? That was a little bit sketchy. A little bit sketchy indeed. This dude trying to chase after me, he's probably gonna kill me, though. Wait, he totally targeted me! What the hell? Yeah, get wrecked by the red team over there. God, why did he target me? Damn. Pissed me off. He probably knew I was low because that dude was wrecking upon me. I'm not sure if he was lagging or something, but, it's kind of sketchy. Might so say most. There's the season map, finally. God. Okay. Let's win this game using the rush camping strategy. I know I did it once already. Let's do it twice. If you guys use this strategy and it's working for you, please tell me in the comment below. And if it's not working for you, then you might be like me and just like, you're not doing good timing. I would definitely not use this every single time. You gotta do it at the right points. I'm just doing it for the case of the video. Maybe I'll just play. No, it'll take too long. If you want to see me playing micro battles. More micro battles, then you can, you know, go do that. But this map's really easy because you only get 3 blocks and you get over really, really quickly. But, you know, everybody seems to, you know, be like keeping an eye out on me. So I'm just gonna go over to the blue team because, you know, that yellow dude. Oh, they see me too. But this map's really easy to get up on fast. So that's another reason why it's the best map. And you just, you know, kill all the people. Even though all the people left and the dude shot me off. God. Okay. And he's chasing me. No. Leave me alone. Oh no! No, swear to God, you shoot me, guys! Oh my God, don't you dare shoot me. Holy crap. No, I'm not shooting right now, Creeper. Oh my God, they could have so easily wrecked me. Oh, that red team. I did not use the camping strategy in a good way at all. Oh my God. Okay, here we go. I can use the camping strategy a good way. And nope, I fail. I'm a failure. Holy crap. They were like two of them or three of them are aiming their bows at me right when I had one heart. They could have just killed me right there. That would have been sad. Okay, where's he coming? Where's he coming? He's coming up from behind, isn't he? Up there he is. Yes, okay. Those yellow dudes are just going to kill me if I try to kill him. Don't shoot me, I promise. I'm giving you mean eyes. Don't do it. They're all shooting at me. Very mean. I can't do it. Okay, you go away, and you go away. You know what? You all just go away. Okay? Did I kill him? No, I didn't. The islands are still all him. This is really difficult, you know, when you don't have any. This is why you grab extra blocks. This is why you grab extra blocks, so you can, you know, defend yourself from those red guys, and then you can like focus on this blue guy here. You know what I mean? Okay, I'm gonna just try to, you know, on his head, and he doesn't take any knockback at all. I think I got him on the shoulder. Okay, bro, I mean, you can just back off and not come over here, and then I wouldn't have to deal with you, but, you know, lucky people for days. Yeah, bro, good idea, amazing ideas for days, falling back into lava. Hey, well, you gonna try to come up to that lava and get me? No, I don't think so. I think he threw his sword into the lava because he knew he was gonna win, but, you know, he was against me, so, you know. Don't throw your sword into the lava when you're against me. Bro strats, I guess. Okay, I'm going to show you guys how it works on another one of these maps. It's the Bitty City. See, I don't like this map. It's not my favorite map. It looks cool and all, but it's kind of laggy in the beginning. Don't worry, guys. It happens to me, too. It lags right in the beginning of the game. I believe it's because that's when the blocks start falling down. As you didn't know, micro battles, the islands get smaller. If you didn't notice, my tower thing was disappearing behind me because it was like only half there. So the game does not last forever. The game only lasts a certain amount of time. I do not know how what the time is, you know. If I do this micro battles tips thing again, comment down below if you want me to do this again. And if I do it again, I'm gonna find out what time, like how much time you have in the game, like from this point going to zero, from the rest of the game to going down all the blocks. I will figure that out for you guys for the next tips and tricks of micro battles. And if you want another tip and trick of micro battles, like other strategies that I use, I mean, I kind of showed you, knock them into that. Yeah, other strategies, like main strategies, like beginning of the game strategies, like I use, like camp rushing strategies. No, rushing camp strategies. It's really hard on this map because you know the lag. But wait, no, it's actually semi-hard. They all see me. How's it going, buddy? It's not really, you know, people don't like you running around their maps. I mean, they want to kill you. I don't know why you want to kill me. Like, I'm a bumper trying to be friendly and all, but, you know, you just had to be mean. Here, watch this blue dude. He's going to try to kill me. Bro, I just wanted to be nice. I just wanted to be nice to you, okay? No. Yeah. Okay. Let's try on a map that's not Itsy Bitsy City. It lags in the beginning, and it's hard to kind of, you know, get over thing. So yeah, let's go do that. I did kill like one person, I think. Yeah, because he was just kind of, you know, crouching of let's not do seasons. Oh, this is like the basic vanilla map. Has to be like one of my favorites. I do like the seasons map a lot because you know, it's really easy to do the camp rushing strategy. So, but this map's basic map, it's good for working. Oh yeah, so this is the archer strategy. Like, if you're archer, I suggest doing this. We're just going up on your own tower, but I kind of like shooting down at the people because it's easier to kill them. That's why I do it. It's because, like, it's really easy to shoot down at people and have them knocked into the lava. It's not as easy to, like, shoot them, like, just randomly and not have them be knocked off anywhere. Like, later in the game, you can shoot them off easier, but, you know. Yeah, no. Okay, so let's try to... Plus, on these maps, if like, see, I might be able to go over here on this red team, but it's going to be really, really hard because, you know, they're kind of all focused, like... I don't know. Okay, here. Maybe if they turned around a little bit. Okay, you know what? Screw it. I'm gonna go over the yellow map. I'm gonna go to the yellow side, and I'm gonna see what's happened. See what's going on over here. Hopefully this guy doesn't realize that I'm here. Did he realize? Oh shit! He realizes. I didn't think he realized. Okay, let's go. Let's go get a couple more dirts, and let's try it on the red team. You kind of want to be fast, because, you know, then you get... Okay, just turn around, buddy. Turn around, and no one has to get hurt. I mean, except your team later. Okay. Oh, crap, they see me. Okay, should I keep running, or should I go on top? Should I go... No, I'm gonna die. I am dead. Like, That's over, man. Holy crap, that was stupid. That was one of the stupidest things. I'm gonna do a successful one. See, it doesn't always work. It might work more if you're better than it. Just like luck and whatnot. Okay, let's do this again. So, yeah. So hopefully it works this time, and hopefully I can, you know, start getting that dirt earlier. I kind of waited a little bit for whatever reason to get the dirt. If you want to get dirt right away, get enough dirt to block up. I think you need like 7 at least blocks to block up. 8 if you want, you know. I don't know. I suggest getting more blocks so you can make a little base up there. But, you know, you can do what you want. I'm just telling you the facts about micro battles, you know, informing you, making you a better micro battles player, even though it creates competition for me. But, you know, you, my viewers, are awesome, and you deserve to be able to have better micro battle strategies, even if you're fighting me and wrecked me. But, you know, learn it from me. That's all that matters, right? Right, Will, dude? Okay. Okay, let's get all these blocks. I kind of like going behind the tower because, you know, if someone does happen to, like, rush you or, like, jump over the wall, like, place down 2 blocks, jump over the wall like that green dude did, he won't go for you first. He'll go for someone else. Which is why it's not going to happen this game. You know what? Crap. Let's just go do it on this red tower. Hey, green dude. Green dude, we could have been friends. Okay, good. We're friends. Shit, he sees me. Oh, my God. They all see me coming. What has this world come to? You know what? I don't even know what this world has come to. I'm just going to run around, like, for days. They will never catch me because I'm the gingerbread man. Oh, they're still chasing me. Oh, back into lava with you, buddy. And your friend? He can go into lava too if he wants. Oh, nope, you go into lava. Hey, they're not falling into lava. What is this madness? Okay, I'm gonna shoot him. Run! No, what do we do? Get up to me! How did they get up to me? Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna do it. I swear I will do it once on one of these other maps. Oh no. Okay, so yeah, guys, remember to like this video, which shows me that you guys enjoy Mineplex videos in general, and comment if you want to see more strategy videos like this. If you do, maybe you do a strategy, you want to tell me what it is, I can showcase that, but I mean, I understand my own strategies more than you try and explain to me, but if you explain it really well, then you never know. You get a huge shout out from me in the next video and whatnot, but you know, we're gonna keep on, you know, lobbying stuff up, getting the melons, running fast. I have no clue why it's named that. Maybe I can find out. Maybe one of you guys know watching this why, but for now, I think it's a cool map in general. I like the glass there. It adds strategic value because you kind of see through the base. I mean, it's strategy and everything. There's always strategy. Okay, perfect. Perfect-ish. Perfect! No, not perfect. Never mind. You know what? Screw these green people. I am going... You know, screw this map. I am so gonna lose. Oh, I'm alive still. Oh god, they're shooting at me now. Why? You didn't have to be this way. Okay, I'm gonna do it now. I'm gonna try to go before two for. Come on. Yes, I made it. That's done. Sometimes you gotta make a little lap around, but then you could just, you know, start wrecking on them. If I had good aim or something, then you would start wrecking on them. But it's better if you get there earlier in the game because then they're still at their island. Luckily, this dude was still at his island and he survived, which was sad. Well, maybe not. Won't survive. Hopefully not. Nope, he comes across somebody. Right, I'm about to take my. Oh my god, he didn't die. He must be super low. I'm gonna kill him. You know what? No, he's gonna die. Okay, you ready? Ready, buddy? You better not move. Good job. he was low. I just knew it. Okay, and then it's funny when they try to come up to you.